Keynote presentation. And now moving ahead, I would like to introduce Mr. Shashank Matre, who is the General Manager Infrastructural Projects, Blue Star India. Can we have the AB, please?
Customers from across India and the world have been leaning on us for over 75 years. Blue Star, built on trust.
I'm Shashank Patre, General Manager, Infrastructure Projects from Blue Star Limited, mainly handling metro projects across India. You know, about talking about Blue Star, Blue Star is India's leading air conditioning and commercial refrigeration company, with an annual revenue of over 5,405 crores, a network of 32 offices, 5 modern manufacturing facilities, 2,885 employees, and 3,880 channel partners. The company has around 6,000 stores for room ACs, package air conditioners, chillers, cold rooms, as well as refrigeration products and systems, along with 1,060 service associates, reaching out to customers in over 900 towns. Blue Star's integrated business model of a manufacturer, contractor, and after-sales service provider enables it to offer an end-to-end solution to its customers, which has proved to be a significant differentiator in the marketplace. The company has around 5 manufacturing facilities across Dadra, Himachal Pradesh, Wada, Ahmedabad, which uses modern state-of-the-art manufacturing equipment to ensure that the products have consistent quality and reliability. The company has a manufacturing footprint of about 1 lakh square meters, with the mainstay of product development and R&D being energy efficiency coupled with eco-friendly and sustainable products. The company offers expertise in allied contracting such as air conditioning, ventilation, electrical, plumbing, firefighting, and industrial projects in order to offer turnkey solutions. Blue Star is India's leading integrated MEP service provider with over 7 decades of experience in providing expert solutions in the building, infrastructure, industrial segments. It has built for itself an enviable reputation for being a one-stop turnkey provider for all MEP needs. With a strong record of delivering several projects globally on time, its potent blend of technical know-how, talented workforce, design expertise, exceptional project execution capabilities, and global footprints makes it the most preferred choice for MEP projects. Backed by a strong team of experienced employees, well-networked global chains, and engineering excellence, the company has leveraged the opportunity of being part of engineering marvel across the country. Blue Star has been in this project business for over 7 decades and has delivered consistently, reinventing itself to meet evolving market requirements despite the market volatility. The company has displayed unmatched competence in the execution of large and technically challenging projects with its superior project delivering capabilities. It also has a reputation of delivering not only to the metro segments, in also in the buildings, factories, heavy industrial and infrastructure segments, as well as delivering projects in Middle East and Far East. Blue Star has won several awards, including the MEP Contractor of the Year for the last three consecutive years and the ISRAE Hall of Fame Award. The company offers following integrated MEP service as part of metro segment that includes design verification, the detail engineering, manufacturing, supply, installation, testing, and commissioning of electrical and mechanical works, that is E&M, environmental control system work, that is ECS, tunnel ventilation system, TVS, including BMS and SCADA. Blue Star has a proven track record of technical competence, professional management, and commitment to customer satisfaction. The company also offers a wealth of experience in HVAC, that is heating, ventilation, air conditioning, mechanical, electrical, and plumbing services, which helps us for in EPC projects as well as the mechanical projects also. Several airports, metro projects, office spaces, malls, hospitals, educational institutions, power plants, substation, and industrial projects stand witness to Blue Star's superior project delivery. The company of consistently has been delivering projects on time for metro segments such as Delhi Metro, Mumbai Metro, Bangalore Metro, wherein Blue Star has undertaken E&M work, ECS, TVS, as well as BMS and SCADA for both elevated as well as for underground metro projects. The company consists of highly knowledgeable, experienced, customer-focused engineers and managers who honor Blue Star's endeavor to deliver world-class customer experience. The company's engineers accord utmost importance to system design, the equipment selection, and work methods to arrive at recommendations for cost reduction, efficiency improvement, power reduction, and reliability improvement. The company uses a sophisticated 3D modeling software named Revit to produce coordinated and clash-free drawings. Modern quantity tools such as estimation takeoff tools such as Quote Express are used for ducting and plumbing work, while e-takeoff is utilized for electrical projects. Some of the photographs for the metro rail underground projects. As I said, in the E&M work for metro projects, the scope is totally defined, which we undertake, and is all in-house design, as well as the execution is also done in-house for E&M work, ECS, TVS, and BMS and SCADA. As you can see, we have executed projects for Delhi Metro right from phase one. We are currently doing until the phase three, and we would like to be involved in the phase four. We are also doing for Mumbai Metro right from the RA Depot, ECS TVS for P2L1, and the E&M work again for the UGC3 package. We have also executed project for Bangalore Metro for 7 underground stations, ECS work. The photograph on the sprinkler system in the underground, as well as for E&M services in the underground part. Some few photographs. As I said initially, Blue Star has 5 manufacturing plants across India, wherein we manufacture commercial air conditioning system for metro rail projects, which is package air conditioners, fleet units, VRF. We even manufacture highly efficient centrifugal chillers, screw chillers, scroll chillers. These are all energy efficient and has been certified by AHRI, and we have both the option air cooled and water cooled.
Customers from across India and the world have been leaning on us for over 75 years. Blue Star, built on trust.
And now moving ahead, I would like to introduce Mr. Sanjay Saxena, who is the Senior Vice President and Head Heavy Equipment Business Unit, SANY Heavy Industries India. He would be talking on one-stop solutions for metro projects.
Thank you, Abhishek, and good morning and good afternoon also to the attendees, and greetings from SANY India. So I will start my presentation by sharing the screen. SANY Group is one of the world's largest leading construction equipment manufacturers since last 30 years. And our product range, includes most of the construction machines which are required for any infrastructure project. Starting from concrete machinery, we have full range, which I will be talking in my further slides. Cranes, we have all kinds of cranes available with us. We have excavators for groundwork. We are even into petroleum and drilling machinery also. We are into piling machinery for various kinds of piling. We are into port machinery, road equipment, wind turbine, commercial trucks, and mining machinery. Coming to a single solution, what we are talking about from SANY portfolio, first let us move to elevated metro solutions. See, in any elevated metro project, the major steps what we have, one is the ground preparation, the piling for various foundations, concreting, and then of course material handling and other kinds of girder handling. So in our portfolio, we start from, say, excavator, which are used for ground preparation. We have pilings, which are piling rigs, which are used for foundation work. Entire range of concrete machinery we have, that is batching plant, transit mixers, and concrete pumps, which are used at various stages for concreting work. Then apart from that, we have all kinds of cranes, that is crawler cranes and truck cranes and tower cranes, which are used at various steps for girder launching, as well as various material handling, which are required at the project. Coming to excavator, our range is quite wide. We start from a mini excavator of 2 tonnage, where a small excavator goes up to 14 tons capacity weight. Then the medium range is from 20 ton to 28 tons, and we have large excavators from 35 ton to 80 ton capacity. Coming to piling, we have a full range of piling machinery, where even in the maximum depth, you can go up to 120 meters also. Dia, starting from the smallest one to the largest rig, ranges from 1,500 mm to 3,200 mm. So full range of piling machinery is available for any kind of metro project. If we come to specifics, say for concrete production, we have batching plants starting from 30 cubic meter per hour to 300 cubic meter per hour, which are used for production of concrete, which are required for various station, foundation, and various other concreting jobs. We have concrete transporting mixers are available from 6 cubic meter to 10 cubic meter, and stationary and truck mounted pumps are available, which can go as high as 500 meter also. For segment erection, we have all kinds of cranes, which you can see in the photographs. Rough terrain cranes are available from 25 ton to 120 ton capacity. Crawler cranes are available from 45 ton to 3,600 ton capacity. All-terrain cranes are available from 85 ton to 1,200 ton capacity. The capacity means it is the lifting capacity of the machine. Truck cranes are from 25 ton lifting capacity to 160 ton lifting capacity. See, these products are well suited for Indian operation, and many of the products in cranes we have customized to Indian operation and Indian lifting conditions. We have gone through the various parameters of girder weight, and other materials weight, where suitable cranes have been developed and are already working at various metro projects. Some of the popular models are: one is 220 ton all-terrain crane, 3,500 ton all-terrain crane, and another model is 500 ton all-terrain cranes, which are quite popular for various kinds of girder. For a station construction, our machines are already being used for concreting, where we have 32 meter boom pump, 37 meter boom pumps, and even we can go above that, 48 meter and 62 meter boom pumps. These are some of the photographs of various metro projects where our machines are working. Coming, if we talk about underground metro, say here the most important thing is the TBM. So we have machinery which can prepare the ground and launch the TBM before it starts working. So excavators, even the long boom excavators, are available which can work for chamber excavation. Crawler cranes are currently being used for handling of TBM and lowering it into the chamber. Then specialized machines we have for diaphragm wall grabs, which are used for station construction and various work for which are requires the grabbing. See, these are the some photographs of long boom excavators which are doing the deep excavation for preparation of chamber, and then concreting machines which are working at various locations for concreting, and these cranes are being used for various kind of material handling, lowering of TBM, handling of various elements, slabs, etc. Some specific models, if we talk, is our 80 ton class excavator, 240 ton class excavator with rock breaker are popularly used at these projects. We have our 400 ton crane and 260 ton cranes, which are have been widely used for head and tail operation with double hook for TBM lowering. These are some diaphragm wall grab machines. 150 ton crawler crane used for lowering of cage. Our 6 cubic meter and 7 cubic meter transit mixers are used for transportation of concrete. Some other machines which are used, like 21 ton class excavator with suitable parameters, 32 meter boom height boom pump, 40 meter height tower crane, which are also used for station construction, and various yard cranes at pre-cast yard also, various kinds of truck cranes and all-terrain cranes are available for loading it onto the trailer and unloading. If we talk about some major projects in India, these are some photographs of the machines which are working at Mumbai Metro. We have currently close to 11 numbers piling rig, and almost more than 12 numbers of all-terrain cranes and n number of truck cranes, which are currently in use at Mumbai Metro project. Pune Metro, if we talk, which is our factory is also at Pune. So we already have two SR235 and SR285, one of the best piling rigs at this project. 60 ton truck cranes and crawler cranes of 150 ton and 75 ton capacity. Some photographs of the projects are shown here. If we go to Delhi Metro, which is one of the oldest. So our machines worked extensively during construction of Delhi Metro, and currently a full range of piling rigs, crawlers, and truck cranes are working. Bangalore Metro, where we are facing the hard rock conditions, so our five numbers of our SR285 piling rig, which is one of the best machine for drilling into rock, is used at Bangalore. Crawler cranes and truck cranes are used for various kinds of material handling. Kolkata Metro, piling rigs, where recently this work has started. So piling rigs, 80-ton crawler cranes and 80-ton truck cranes are being used. Briefly, I would like to say that SANY range of machinery and SANY's product range, we are capable of meeting at least 85 to 90% machinery requirement of any kind of metro project, whether it is elevated or underground. So thank you very much for your for hearing me and going through this presentation. Thanks a lot.